pepper, salt, sugar, soy sauce, garlic sauce, vinegar, flour, leave it in the fridge like 30 minutes. So these are chicken garlic roll. We may cool this down in the freezer. We can fry or we can immediately steam them.